What's up, Flash fans? Welcome to my review of The Flash Episode 12, Crazy For You. In our last episode, The Flash confronted a metahuman that could manipulate sound waves, Hartley Wathaway, a former protege of Dr. Wells and nemesis of Cisco. Now this episode, though it had some cool action, it has quite a lighthearted tone in some parts due to Caitlin trying to move on and trying to meet someone new and Barry as well. But this also has some dark tones as well, and a revelation that the episode's conclusion has, which I am not going to tell you people, don't want to spoil anything. Let's start. Story for this episode. Caitlin decides that she and Barry need to move on from Ronnie and Iris and find new loves, so she takes him for a night out at the local karaoke bar. Caitlin doesn't have any luck making a love connection, but Barry does. Meet Linda Park, a sports reporter for Central City Picture News, and ask her out on a date. Good one, Barry. Meanwhile, Cisco considers Hartley's dangerous offer and the team searches for Shawna, a metahuman with teleportation powers, who just busted her boyfriend Clay out of Iron Heights. When Henry snoops around in an attempt to help Joe and Barry solve the crime, he ends up in the infirmary. Bad idea. Thoughts about this episode. The action in this episode was pretty cool, and actually, she's the second hottest female metahuman I've seen since the one in Plastique. Her powers reminded me a lot of Nightcrawler from X-Men. I enjoyed both fights between her and the Flash. As for Caitlin and Barry's little adventure at the karaoke bar, it was funny and lighthearted. She actually got me laughing in these funny moments of the show. And this episode actually proved that she too can have a life and move on after losing her love. I actually think that Caitlin is a beautiful, smart, and sexy. Just the way I like my girls. And about Henry, there's one thing you gotta know when someone is in prison. When you're in snitch, you got problems. Big ones. And it can lead to drastic consequences. And finally, to wrap this up, this was a really funny yet awesome episode that I enjoyed, not only for how funny moments with Caitlin are, but also about moving on from sad things, such as when love is so hard on all of us. For this Valentine's week, all I can say is that sometimes, like the song says, love hurts, scars, and wounds any heart. My final score for this episode is a B+. God bless and enjoy the show, people. Later.